हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम? आई कुटेड या भारती विल टेक योर कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट. होप यू आर डूइंग वेल ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम. यू माइट लर्न मैनी न्यू थिंग्स लाइक न्यू विंडो गेम्स, आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटीज, हाउस होल्ड वर्क एंड मैनी मोर. इट इज नॉट डिसाइडेड दैट फ्रॉम व्हेन स्कूल विल गेट स्टार्ट. We will start our online class. Today, my first lecture, I tell you the story. Do you want to listen a story? The story name is The King Who Loved Trees. Once upon a time, there lived a king who was very fond of trees. He loved trees so much that every year he would have many trees planted in that fellow lands in his kingdom. The king said to his people, forests protect animals and the animals in turn protect the forest, and both animals and trees are very useful to man. To illustrate his point, the king would narrate the following story to his people. One day, all the trees in a forest complained to God. There are many wild animals in this forest. Human beings are afraid of them, and so they do not come to the forest. We feel lost without human beings around us. So we request you to remove all the wild animals from the forest. God granted their request and removed all the wild animals from the forest. Now the human beings were no longer afraid of animals, and so they started coming to the forest and cutting trees. The trees once again prayed to God to send the wild animals back into the forest so that they could protect themselves from human beings. One day, all the animals in the forest complained to God. There are so many trees in the forest that we are unable to move freely. We are not able to save our leaves from hunters. God granted the request of the animals and he removed all the trees from the forest. But without trees, it became very easy for the hunters to trap or kill the animals. As a result, the number of animals in the forest began to decrease rapidly. The animals then prayed to God to plant the trees back into the forest. God said, animals and plants are very useful to one another. They protect one another. They add to the beauty and prosperity of the earth. Through this story, the king would try to convince and inspire the people to save trees and protect them. Now, it so happened that in spite of the king's rigorous campaign to save trees, a farmer cut a moda tree in his farm. When the king came to know about it, he immediately ordered his guards to arrest the farmer and bring him to the court. The farmer came to the court of the king and confessed his crime. The king decided to punish the farmer for his grave. Oftens he said, there is a huge lake in a world kingdom as a punishment for your offense. I want you to plant and rear 10 trees around the lake every year for the next 10 years. All the people of the kingdom highly praised the king for his love for trees. The farmer planted and reared 100 trees in 10 years. From this story, what are you learn? The moral of the story, do not fell trees, save trees, don't cut any trees. Grow more trees and save our environment. We must protect birds and animals, and also we save our environment. Thank you. The another story. The story name is The Magic Lamp. Long, long ago, there lived three friends. Do you know what is the name of the three friends? Alif the elephant, the crocodile, and the giraffe. One day, a genie appeared before them. The genie said, I can do whatever you ask me to do. Make a wish and I will make it come true. Each one had something to ask for. Give me a smaller tongue, please. Who said? The elephant said, give me a smaller trunk, please. Giraffe said, I wish I had a smaller neck. And crocodile said, I want long legs like the giraffe. All right, Jenny said, all right. The elephant, the crocodile, and the giraffe got what they wished for. But, oh no, I can't spray water. I can't even eat sugar cum. My long trunk was good. Who say? Elephant say, look at these pictures. The elephant trunk is small. With the use of this small trunk, elephant can't spray water. An elephant can't even eat a sugar cane. And I am not able to hide in the water. I can't creep up on my prey. Who said? Crocodile say, I am not able to hide. Why crocodile not hide into the water? Because crocodile wishes, give me long leg look like a giraffe. That is the reason the crocodile can't hide into the water. Then the giraffe say, oh no, with my neck so small, I can't reach the tall branches. In this picture, you look at the picture of giraffe. The giraffe neck is small. Do you guess? With the use of small neck, giraffe can reach the branch? No. Then after the three friends say to Jenny, help us please. We do not want to be like this. Humko aise banna nahi hai. Please give us help. The Jenny once again grant their wish. Jenny ne kya kiya? Baad mein uski wishes finish kar di. What do you learn? What is the moral? Be content. Means, aapko bhagwan ne jo kuch bhi diya hai, usme usko swikar karna hai. Kabhi bhi koi aake aapko aisa bolta hai ki give your wishes, then you never speak this things, okay? थैंक यू टू लिसन मी।